Treatment of cramps. Cramping is a sudden muscle spasm that causes intense pain in one's muscles, which is usually due to cold or overactive muscles, causing the patient to stop moving. So how to deal with cramps to relieve pain quickly and effectively? Although every muscle can be cramped, but it usually occurs in the legs, thighs, hands, feet, and abdominal muscles. Cramps can be dangerous if you are swimming in the water, sitting near the fire, while driving. Causes of cramps. Plant neurological disorders. Body fatigue, sweating, loss of salt sodium chloride. Muscles must work a lot, causing lactic acidosis in the muscles. People prone to cramping. Cramps, southern people called cramps, often occur when we overexercise. Cramps are athletes, climbers, climbing stairs, pregnant women. Labor, training, climbs steep slopes, the body is dehydrated, lost salt, are prone to cramps. Treat when you have thighs or legs, drink water, massage your thighs, pull your toes and feet toward your knees. It usually occurs in the following situations: nighttime sleep, while muscular for long periods of time, especially when tired, hungry, thirsty. The cure of cramps usually occurs at night when it is asleep. Experts say that those who work hard during the day are tired or stand up on a hard surface, due to muscle failure, stress. Night cramps. Cramps during exercise are common in large muscles such as the legs and thighs. When the muscles are tired, the movement is too long, too strong, the movement when the weather is too hot or too cold, the body lost salt to reduce the level of Ca in the blood. In addition, excessive exercise also causes lactic acid deposition in the muscles, leading to disturbances in signaling between nerves and muscles, so that even though the brain wants to relax after movement, continuous contraction causes pain. Thus, those who sit long, do not change posture often also have muscle spasm. The hot weather that causes the body to sweat, causing dehydration and loss of salt is also very easy to cramp when the movement is strong and prolonged. People who take certain medications like statin, prednisone, diuretics that reduce potassium and magnesium are also prone to cramps. Patients with diabetes, Parkinson's, low blood sugar, anemia, thyroid disease, kidney disease or dialysis, circulatory disorders, varicose veins are more easy to cramp. Pregnant women or cramps from the 6th month of pregnancy due to calcium, phosphorus, and magnesium deficiency, due to the weight and size of the uterus squeezing into the lower limb vessels or the lower limb muscles weight of the body. Treatment of cramps. Being cramped with sudden cramps will be very painful for the muscles, causing them to stop moving immediately. To get rid of pain quickly need to perform the following actions: stop motion, try to drop limb sick to relax muscles are shrinking. Gently massage the muscles, if there is a hot oil, apply oil to the skin if the muscle is shrinking and massage gently. If you have leg cramps, gently stretch the muscle in the opposite direction, pull your toes and feet high up toward your knees. When you have cramps on the thighs, need someone else to pull your legs straight, one hand raising the heel, the other at the same time press the knees. In case of muscle cramps, you must take deep breaths to relax the diaphragm while lightly massaging the muscles around the chest. Drink hot tea, sweet coffee, or Esol, orange juice, lemonade. After the pain, go home to take a hot bath to relax the muscles. You should wear shoes at the feet, heels are not too high. Some cough suppressants such as vitamin E, muscle relaxant can be used. Normal cramps do not last long and are not dangerous. But if cramps happen while driving, driving machines, swimming in the water, then it can cause accidents, drowning. If you are cramping occasionally, do not worry. But if you have frequent cramping or painful cramps, you need to go to the doctor for a diagnosis and treatment for the disease that causes the cramps. Prevention methods. You can completely avoid cramping by drinking enough water, preferably mineral-rich water such as Oresol, lemon juice, coconut water, before, during and after workout, walking, climbing. Start well before your physical activity, before each session. Exercises to relax muscles before and after each workout. Reach your legs in the evening before going to bed and in the morning when you wake up. As you sit, squat your knees as high as possible, allowing blood to flow easily into your leg muscles. Implement a balanced diet, full of substances, protein, sugar, fat, vitamins and minerals. Limit use of stimulants such as tobacco, alcohol, beer. Active treatment of the disease is the cause of the cramps.